The suspect arrested for the shooting on Wednesday in Florence, South Carolina, that killed a veteran police officer and wounded six other police officers, says on his Facebook page he's a competitive marksman. The suspect, 74-year-old Fred Hopkins, is a Vietnam War veteran.